Growing up, my childhood was a little lonely. My parents divorced when I was young. My dad had full custody of me. At 11, I had sexual trauma that happened to me and was told to keep quiet about it. At 13, it festered out of me and started acting out. Ditching school, maybe trying to smoke a cigarette, getting a boyfriend, looking for attention because nobody talked to me about what happened. At 18, I moved out with some friends, I was working, and I was introduced to ecstasy and cocaine. Shortly after that, I had a surgery and the pain pills started coming, and they were giving me pain pills every single week for a year. And then afterwards, told me no more, and I realized I had an opiate problem. Heroin was introduced to me. The heroin definitely took over everything. Being homeless was dark, it was cold, it was empty. I was doing things that I would never think of doing in my right mind. My dad was the one still always fighting for me, and here came a phone call from my dad. I ignored it because I was doing my drugs. One more time and I answered, "What?" And it wasn't my dad. And they said, "Your dad didn't make it. He had had a heart attack and he had died." I was scared. I was in tears, crying out and asking God for help. And I am a firm believer that when you give everything to him and you cry out, he hears you. When I first walked through the door of Shepherd's Door, it felt like family. They love their women here and they want you to feel safe and to rest and to know that you're taken care of. They will laugh with you, they will cry with you. And I now have confidence and can hold my head up high, and I'm not bound by that guilt and shame of what I've done anymore. Kennedy is amazing. I didn't know that I could fall in love the way that I have fallen in love with her. And I know that I'm an amazing mother to her because of the work that God's doing in my heart. So after graduation, I was presented with an opportunity to work as a staff intern. I don't even feel like I'm coming to work. I feel like I'm coming to play every single day. I'm proud of myself. I'm proud of the woman that I'm becoming. And I'm able to walk out everything that I've learned here at Shepherd's Door.